With Coach Stephanie Finley after the Lady Eagles win 65-61 at Northwestern Oklahoma State. And Coach, 4-2 now, all on the road. I think you would have taken that at the start of this stretch.
Yes, definitely. And any win is a good win when you're on the road, and we're just glad to get out of here by the skin of our teeth.
Now, a lot like Sunday's game, had a 16-point lead in the third quarter. Home team comes roaring back, gets within one, but we have Addie Clift. And Addie knocked down a couple of threes, hit all her free throws, and Tyra hit a free throw. I mean, we did just enough there at the end to hold them off.
We did do just enough, thank goodness, because we'd let them back into it. But we knew that they were not going to be that cold the whole game. They're a good three-point shooting team. And once those threes start falling, you can come back in a hurry. And, you know, we hit a little drought and had some turnovers in that stretch. So once you let them back in it, you got to fight for all you're worth. And I think Addie was really determined. They always play junk defenses on us and deny her the ball, play everybody else in the zone. And it frustrates her that she can't get the ball as much as she usually does. But at the end, she was getting it somehow, and she knocked down some shots.
Really thought our inside players were the difference tonight. Katie Mayo had, I think, 14 and 14, so double-double. Kendall Blackburn, that's the best game she's had as a Lady Eagle. I think she had 12 points and a lot of tough buckets inside.
Yeah, Kendall's been playing well the last couple of games, and we felt like that was a strength for us against their team. They don't have that much size. One of the big girls they do have is out with an ACL. And so we felt like their depth there was something that we could try to attack. But their zone was pretty good. It covered up those passing lanes. They're good at sliding in at the last second and drawing the charge on that lob pass, which is what they did to Katie there at the end. So, you know, it was more difficult than you would think to get the ball inside and try to take advantage of it. But I thought our girls did a good job of rebounding and getting second opportunities and putting those back in.
Yeah, I think we had a plus 11 rebounding, which for us is really good.
Yes, that is good. And that was something, you know, that we've been trying to focus on, and we were hoping to be able to have that where we would out-rebound a team tonight.
Well, on to Southwestern on Saturday, and they've been borderline top 25 team. You know, there's a chance we could get through this first stretch 5-2 if we can pull that one out. And boy,
well,
I mean,
that's a difficult place to play, whether they have a crowd or they don't have a crowd. It's such a nice big arena, but the background is kind of tough for you when you're used to playing in a small gym. So it's kind of hard to shoot there. But and they are a very good team. They're very good. Three-point shooting team as well, and they run the dribble drive offense, and they make it hard on you because they're going to penetrate, pitch out. So it'll take a very good team defensive effort for us to kind of shut them down and give ourselves a chance.
Well, how about we head home, Coach, with this W and enjoy it for a little
Let's
bit.
Let's do that.